have so much power. We all dream of sailing into the sunset. Of course, remember, if you're sailing into the sunset and you sail fast enough, the sun never sets. Of course, fast enough in that instance would be approximately 850 miles an hour, which would be a very fast yacht. You lucky, lucky person. You've got a sunset to chase. Go get it. Believe it or not, this was one of the few non-disco tracks on the top 100 in 1979. What a Fool Believes. He came from somewhere back in how long ago. The sound of the fool don't see, trying hard to recreate what had yet to be created. Once in her life, she musters a smile for his nostalgic tale. Never coming near what he wanted.
Full-length album cuts, only on Los Santos Rock Radio. Cranks!
Oh, okay!
Asshole.
You are shit sandwich. Jesus!
Written by Michael McDonald and myself, it's What a Fool Believes by the Doobie Brothers.
He came from somewhere back in how long ago. The sound of the fool don't see trying hard to recreate what had yet to be created. Once in her life, she musters a smile for his nostalgic.
Humanitarian and a singer-songwriter, Harry Chapin, Cats in the Cradle.
Trying to write just the other day. Came to the world in the usual way, but there were things that you
we'll be right back. Why not use the state to keep us all protected by arming everybody? The senile old labor.
This is the music that will set you free. Free as a bird soaring in the heavens, taking a dump on people that can't fly. Less fortunate people. And then that bird flies into the windmill and is dead. Isn't that lovely? But we need that electricity to power our neon signs and reality TV shows. And to charge our phones so we can tell everyone on Bleeder what to be outraged at. Let's have less outrage and more music. Thank you. go to a place with no spell check, no social media, and no selfies. A place that's magic. Rock music has the power to change a lot of things. We won the Cold War with a guitar solo, pretty sure. But the 80s were kind of fuzzy. So were the 90s, for that matter. But let's all medicate now with some music, shall we? We'll be right back.
I swear he didn't regret it for a minute. He told me so on his deathbed. Mama, name a casserole after me. And I said, why, hell, of course, Randy, you sweet little angel. Bless your heart. And I did. I called it Cripple's Crock-Pot.
Available in the frozen food section of your local supermarket while supplies.
That the truth. Take back the Statue of Happiness. It's ugly. Got a face like a sour fish.
She's just in a bad mood, isn't she? Speaking of French people, Jock, I want to talk to you about what you will do about promiscuity in this country. You know, on this show, we preach abstinence. If you don't want a bun in the oven, honey, stick it in the smoker.
I'm a big fan of sticking it in the smoker. Barbecue, tailgate parties, hell, I'd smoke anything. I teach my kids abstinence as well. My 16-year-old daughter will have her friends over to the pool, and I'll swim with them and play keep away, splashing around, you know, having fun. And I use that time to witness to them. I say, girls, this is a fantastic time in your life. You know, you're all so beautiful and burgeoning into womanhood, and a couple of you have developed fine breasts, as I see, and several about to fall out of your swimming costume. But don't do anything stupid that could ruin your life. Boys, they are trouble. Save yourself for your husband. You know, Bobby June, the important thing is that people learn about the decisions they are making in their own lives. And one decision we all gotta make is to stop letting immigrants ruin our economy. I mean, it just ain't right. You cannot get a job right now because foreigners have them. Well, America did not become the greatest country ever by letting foreigners in, and that's a fact. Listen, listen, Bobby June. Listen, all of you. I am not a racist. I said some things, yeah, I did. That was a very long time ago. But there is a difference. If we want this country to be great... And historical television shows us that America is at its finest when we invade Europe.
You know something? You're right!
Exactly.
Bye.
classic here in Los Santos, the land in which nothing decomposes. Not the music, not the buildings, not the cars, and certainly not the people. They've got so much plastic in them, they'll be around for 20,000 years.